She's the one who stands out in the crowd. She makes your day bright. Her smile can chase away the clouds. She makes you feel alright. You'll never find a better friend. Yeah, I can tell you, 'cause I know. Here we go. And before we get, only one shout out today. It's going to be Mark San Diego, which is his video he made. It is a new band of videos each Friday. I wonder if Mark could tell me about, does he post videos on every Friday? Hopefully you let me know in the comments below. And also, the new shout got to Rhea from Princess Hannah's YouTube channel, one of my new favorite girls from my series, and she's going to play it as Hobbie. So here we go. I'm also going to connect with the Gamoy post this for Rio. Mm-hmm. Oh, please don't give me a... It's always a no part.
The
S-50
train to Globa is now
boarding on track 5. Come on, boys! Mom, Robbie, hurry! It's going to leave without us!
Holly, there's plenty of time.
But they might leave early. We absolutely can't miss this train. Uncle Dave and Aunt Jessie will think we decided not to come for Spring Festival. And Amy and Carrie might think I don't like them anymore. Oh my gosh, come on, hurry.
Hurry it up, Robbie.
One false move and Henry might snap.
Honey, that bean sprout's been living in your room. If it can survive that, it can survive anything.
Top secret experiment coming through. How can snow be so pretty one week and so yucky the next?
Well, it's not the snow that's yucky. It's all the dirt sticking to it.
I think dirt is beautiful.
If it's so beautiful, then why don't they name a crayon color after it?
Because the crayon company is afraid kids would like the color dirt so much, they'd never use another color again.
If that was true, then pink would have never been invented.
Holly, nobody likes pink.
I do, and so do my friends.
I mean, except girls.
Tickets! Have your tickets up! Well, my day just got a whole lot brighter.
Hello,
Hi, Mr. Yeah. Bitterly, Mr. B.
What? No hello for your favorite conductor? That's a pretty fancy string.
I'm making friendship bracelets for my best friends in Clover.
Gee, nobody's made me a friendship bracelet.
Not yet, anyway. Give me your hand. There. Friends forever.
Likewise. Thank you, Holly. And what you got growing there, Robbo?
Can't tell you, Mr. B. Top secret.
Robbie invented a special plant that doesn't grow regular beans. It makes...
Holly!
Licorice-flavored jelly beans.
Mom, make her stop. This is my secret experiment.
Holly.
Sounds awfully scientific.
I've been watering this normal, everyday bean plant with my own spit mixed with chewed-up licorice to try to grow beans that don't taste like gross vegetables.
I like vegetables.
You also like pink.
Secret safe with me, Robbo. You folks have a nice trip.
Bye, Jim.
Bye, Mr. Bitterman.
See ya.
Tickets! Have your tickets up! Tickets!
Holly, that was Robbie's secret to tell, not yours.
Yeah. Blabbermouth.
But it's just a boring old bean plant.
Don't listen to her, Henry. You're not boring.
Reason number 122 why my brother is a weirdo.
I'm really glad it's true that way.
Doodles, wait!
can't believe it! Grandpa's car!
Surprise!
Did you used to ride in this, Mom?
Not since I was a little girl.
3 months ago, she was a pile of junk. But now, good as new.
It's a work in progress.